the remainder of that shortcut. Meanwhile, of the kitty princess and the dragon princess, they were busy doing their homework. Not as busy as you would think. Oh, that's right. Actually, the dragon princess, she's knitting. That's right. Knitting and doing homework. When they heard a knock at the door. The dragon princess said,
"I'll go check."
She opened the door with a creak.
We have come to ask you for some favors.
We have needs.
Come on in.
And so they all came in and found a great place to sit where their beautiful faces were facing the audience. Usually on a diagonal, but not always. Nice. Good. Kitty Princess said, actually, don't you ask individuals? Right, Kitty Princess? So you ask the Scarecrow first, right? Scarecrow, what do you need?
Scarecrow, what do you need?
A brain.
All right, I'll check back here.
We talked a lot about suspension of disbelief. Mm-hmm. Really important thing.
You stole a brain.
Nice. And so she gave him a brain. And then the Princess of Dragons said,
"I do ask for some legs and feet."
Yes.
And so she went to find legs and feet. We also talked about prosthetics. And he put on his brand new legs and feet, and he was so happy. And then Princess Kitty said,
"What do you want?"
She went to find some magic for that flying monkey. She had to dig deep for this one, I think. In 3, 2, 1.
It was really hard. I had to dig.
He drank that magical potion and now had magic himself.
Did it taste disgusting like from medicine?
Can I have something?
Had something that they wanted, but Dorothy and Abigail still needed something of their own. They said,
"We'd like to go home to Kansas with our dog Toes.
All you gotta do is stomp your feet 3 times and say, 'There's no place like home.'"
And that's just what they did.
There's no place like
spinning.
Ooh,
They were back in Kansas.
At home. Yeah.
Can I get some more supper? You know, it's time for supper.